Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Jeff Stetix. Welcome back to a brand new creepy horror adventure, guys. Before I record this place, my camera shut down by itself. Even my flashlight was flickering crazy, and then my flashlight shut off with no real reason right now, fams. I really don't understand. You heard a very big bang, but I was too late to record this right now. But now I'm going to do my intro very fast, guys. But I want you to have your eyes and ears wide open, because this place is legit haunted by something very evil right now. We saw a lot of strange shadows in the mirrors. Yeah, a lot of mirrors here on FM. So definitely, guys, keep your eyes and ears wide open. And if you have seen something, please screenshot, send them on Twitter, guys, because this is going to be lit. And I don't know if we can get out of here alive. But fans, hope you're ready for this. I will see you back in the adventure itself. So see the entry of the dancing herself. There's actually a very big abandoned dancing right now, guys, but it's probably haunted by something very evil. My flashlight is acting very weird right now. I never have that before, but now this is going to be extreme, man, fams. I swear by God, I really don't trust this place, man. I have very cold goosebumps right now. Jesus, fams. Oh my goodness, look, fams. This was here the entry. To buy your tickets or something? Probably, yeah. But yo, I'm so scared, man, I swear. I'm freaking scared. Look, that's pretty huge, man. Holy crap. So guys, I want you to smash that like button right now, like you never did before. Comment something about this place. Let me know your opinion about this place, fams. And if you're going to hear something in the background that I didn't hear in real life, let me know in the comments below which time. Or send it on my Twitter, tweet me a post. But I'm so scared right now, man, I swear I'm scared. Here is the wardrobe. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Look, fam, that's so freaking creepy, man, no way. What the hell? Look, there are doors, but there are actually some mirrors. So we're going to see ourselves every time. Right now. That's not good. I don't like that. I swear. I really don't like that. I don't know the history of this place. The only thing I know, guys, is when we get here for the first time, it's pretty haunted. Like I said, guys, big bounces. My flashlight that's acting weird like it never did before. And now my battery that has died. By yourself too? What? What's wrong?
Okay.
What is that?
I got a tape to it, yeah, there's nothing.
Dude. Jesus Christ. Alright, fans. And it's actually pretty cold here. It's just like a fridge, I swear. But how the heck are we going to there right now? You know what? I'm going to do this later in this video, guys. So Difty, make sure to watch the full video and stay tuned for that part right now. Right, fams, you know, on the part where the big barn is right now, the bar, I mean. I'm sorry for the mistake, but yo, look at this, how massive this bar is, man. Back in the days, this place was legit very popular. A lot of people came here to dance and having fun with friends and family. But yo, I really, like I said, I really don't know any history about the heck this place is abandoned. Maybe financial problems, or maybe it was shut down after a dude dies here or something. I don't know. I really don't know, fams. But I legit want to know the history. But I'm going to search for some history. And if you can't find history, guys, I'm going to let you know on my Twitter right now. So definitely follow my Twitter, guys. It's Jeffrey Ba. Anyways, enjoy this video right now.
Oh.
You heard a very big bounce, I swear, upstairs. You there, man?
Hello?
Alright, fams, this is pretty awesome. I never saw that before in my life, but this looks very nice. Jesus Christ, I freaking love this place. But I don't like that this place is just haunted. I really don't know. Like I said, maybe someone died here or something and haunts this place. What? And haunts this place right now? Look, guys, burn energy drink, that's nice. I love that drink right now. But anyways, I'm going to talk for you right now. I'm trying to film, but so
Not too many cuts, fam, because I need to cut, because I'm afraid that my camera going to die, because my battery of the camera is low. Also, my flashlight is, of a battery, I mean, the battery of a flashlight is also low as well. So that's the reason. But I want to coach everything on camera. And I don't know if you heard that. But I heard legit a freaky metal thing falling down, like a spike or something. I'm so scared. Legit scared, fams. What are you doing? Snapchat?
Yeah.
Nice.
Where are we going? I don't know what I'm
saying. Yeah. I don't want to. Oh! I saw legit a head there. That's actually the disease there, fams. I don't know what the heck this is. Guys, let me know in the comments below what you think this thing is right now. It's full destroyed, but what the heck was that even for? It was destroyed. Fams, there are actually some poles here. We can do some pole dancing here right now. There are actually four poles. One there. I don't know if you can see it, guys, because the flashlight is so weak. I need to change some batteries very soon in this video. So don't worry, fams. But this is pole number two, fams. This is amazing, man. This was actually the dance floor here. Yep, this was definitely the dance floor here. This place was very popular, I swear. And this is actually the name of that freaky discotheque, guys. I mean dancing club Elegance. Fams, I just changed my battery. Oh, what? I just changed my batteries now, fams. You can see these are some old batteries, and like you can see a lot of more right now. You can see almost the whole building, man. My flash is very good, but and when the battery dies, it sucks. This pole number three right now. And there, fams, is pole number four. So there are actually four poles here. That was pretty insane. Yo. And there's actually another barn in front of me. But I'm going to explore that in a few seconds, guys. So stay tuned for that. What?
Lachas.
Nice. Alright. Yo, this was so expensive, man. I swear. What are you doing?
Moving car.
Huh. Alright. Look down on the wolves. Nice as hell.
Right at the look at your
light. Wait. Guys, his flashlight is going to die right now, look. I can't see barely nothing anymore. Jesus Christ, man.
Why is that meta kekkezak from me?
Dude, I use my flashlight so you can see better right now. And that's actually here where the DJs were standing for and playing some dope music. From Melbourne music or anything else, I don't know. Definitely dance music. House maybe retro. Alright. Are we going to explore this? Let's go. And we are here, baby. The official DJ right now. Yo! Battery. Yo! Oh my god! Guys! Sherry Moon, that's some very nice ritter from Belgium. If you don't know what the heck ritter Sherry Moon is, search it on YouTube, guys, and you know, you will find out what the heck Sherry Moon is. I swear, it's pretty awesome music, man. And you will definitely love it. Damn, I love this place. I swear. I freaking love this place right now, man. I swear. Baby, we are officially here at another very large bar right now, so that people can order some drinks, cocktails, anything else, whiskey, and a lot of more yellow gas. Yo. I mean, loge gas. Loge. Love gas. What the heck? Look, guys, this bar is full with glasses here, Aerostore, man. What? Jesus. Yo. The backside of the bar, man. Look at this door. And what the heck is this? Oh, a sort of basement, storage room here. But I don't trust that. I just don't trust that. Maybe we are here and someone going to close the door and then we are really messed up, fam. You're gonna wait here, okay? Mm-hmm. I hope there's nothing happened here right now, fans. I'm doing this part on my own right now. Oh my god. Look, fam, a lot of shoes. Whoa. Alright, that's okay, that's okay. Alright, fam, you ready for this part right now? I know this video will be a little bit more longer than normally, but it's worth it, fam. It's legit worth it. It's actually my first dancing right now. Yo, this is lit. Oh, more glasses. Okay. Nice. And this is actually the door to go up to the first floor, but it's very sad that the door is locked, fams. As I don't really like that. And here are the receipts. Damn. More receipts. Look, guys. There's something from porn right now. How do you name that again?
Butt plug.
Butt plugs, fams. This is legit a butt plug. I don't know if you can see it good, but this is legit a butt plug. This part is actually a sort of magazine right now, fams, but I'm not going to explore it right now. But if you want me to come over another day, let me know in the comments below, guys. I would definitely love to come over right now. Maybe we can do it in 3 a.m. challenge. Oh shit! You heard that?
No.
I swear something fell down right now there. Guys, let me know in the comments below that you heard a big bounce too, man. I swear it's coming from there. No way, man. Oh, there's a basement here. Jesus. Alright, what the heck was I saying right now? Okay, I was saying, guys, that let me know in the comments below if you want me to come over at 3 a.m. I would definitely do a 3 a.m. challenge here because this place is legit haunted. But at 3 a.m. we can legit tell you, fams, that this place is really haunted or not. But my opinion, it's haunted because someone dies here or something by overdose or anything else. But let me know in the comments below if you want me to come back at 3 a.m. fams. If you come back, we're going to explore the basement, but that's not for today. So definitely wait for that, fams. This will be epic, I guess. I hope it's not underwater. Yo, this side, man. Come. Yeah. We legit need to find another way to go to the first floor, man, I swear. But where the heck is the first floor? Here? You kidding me, bro? Rodney, you kidding me? Look at this. Yeah. Come. Yo, abandoned keys. Jesus. Alright, we made it to the upper floors, fams. No way. Whoa. What the heck is this here? No. What? Someone was here, look. Alright, we need to definitely take care right now. Because there are a lot of windows and people can catch us on the public street. Downstairs, everything. There are no windows, guys, so definitely no one can see us. But here, we can get coached by everyone right now. But downstairs is much safer than here. So I will doing the upper floor right now very fast, fams. So I sorry for that, but it's better and it's for the safety. You know? I hope you understand this, fans. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Look, fams. Someone's love to drink some mass gainers. Nice. There's a kitchen here, what the heck? Or maybe this was legit the house from the owner of this dancing. Imagine. That's possible, I guess.
right? Mm-hmm. Why the heck you should put a kitchen and sleeping rooms inside a freaky dancing fams? For the owner, of course.
Oh my god, so nasty food.
Old food, oh look. 0% of beer, guys.
Whoa. That's a legit house here, man.
What? Kijk aan, die elektronen worden beschutten dan daar.
Look, 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 look. This is legit, the mattress is here right now. Rodrigo heard something there. Something that was maybe a person that was moving something. Or maybe a ghost. Or I don't know. There's a lot of stuff here, man. There was definitely a penthouse from the owner, I swear. Well, I'm right behind you, man. Down. Oh my god. Shit, guys. A lot of windows here, man. That's not good. Maybe here's nothing. I don't trust this man. We can get coached by people. This is the office or something, but guys, I'm now going to back downstairs and I will see you back downstairs. Peace. We are now back and we saw this. No way. No way. Look. No way. That's definitely satanic fans. Oh my god, no way. This was not here before, I swear to you guys. No, how creepy, what the hell? And guys, we need to get out of here now. I swear. Oh my god. Yeah, here. Okay guys, I'm going to explore this very fast right now because I'm now legit scared. What the hell? Oh man, all drinks. But this was legit the first time that I ever saw such creepy doll. That was murdered with some blood or... Yo, that's definitely something evil here right now, I swear. Yeah, I know. But yo, I told you this place is something evil right now, Frank, man. No way. There is something evil legit here, fams. I swear. After you're going to see that doll, I swear this is pretty evil like hell. No way, man. Okay, I'm so scared now. I wish I'm getting out of here now, man. You know that? What the hell? Find me now on our way right now. Like I said, I promised you to film the other thing right now to get, I mean, the entry of this place. I didn't film that right now. But how the heck are we getting here right now? What? How do we get here? Well guys, I don't really need to go to there right now, look. Also, you can see everything right now, legit everything. This was... there was an entry, okay. But never mind. We have discovered everything right now, fans. Look how crazy this is. Anyways, thanks for watching. Thanks for joining this creepy adventure. I swear, legit, there is something evil right now. After we saw and after we found that creepy doll that was murdered by some spikes in the head with some blood. Yo, I never saw a creepy doll like that before, but now I swear that there is something non-human, but something very demonic or something evil or maybe a bad spirit. I don't know. I want to get out of here, guys. Thanks for watching this creepy, crazy adventure right now. If you want to see more dances like this, let me know in the comments below. Smash that like button. Let's get this video to 60 likes because we legit risk our life right now. Also, let me know in the comments below if you want to come over at 3 a.m. I would definitely do a 3 a.m. challenge here to confirm this place is legit haunted or not. But anyways, shout out to him to come with me and explore this creepy adventure. He saw a lot of shadows. We scared a lot. I have a lot of goosebumps. But now I'm very happy that we can get outside of this place. But anyways, thanks for the big support, guys. I really love the support right now. Subscribe if you haven't. Just subscribe, notifications, put notifications on. And yeah, I will see you back in a brand new video. Peace.